Christina El Moussa gushes about boyfriend Ant Anstead in love letter. Back in January, we revealed that Christina El Moussa is dating Ant Anstead. Since then, their romance has grown increasingly public. Now, Christina is taking to social media, sharing a tender kissing pic, and gushing over how their romance came to be. Christina El Moussa shared the romantic kiss photo that you're about to see. Alongside it, she wrote a lengthy love letter both to and about Ant Anstead. If you aren't in the mood for a sentimental and mushy post, she warns her followers. I suggest you keep scrolling. Noted, and ignored. Please, Christina, continue. A year ago today at Ant_Anstead called me for the first time, Christina wrote on November 1, 2018. And, she continues. We spoke for 29 minutes. That was their first conversation. When was the last time you spoke that long to someone who wasn't a close relative or your internet provider? Christina El Moussa and Ant Anstead kiss. After that first lengthy, and clearly memorable, phone call, they spoke again. 2 days later while he was at SEMA, Christina says. He FaceTimed me. At first, she was a little weirded out, and shares in parentheses, I was thinking who FaceTimes. Plenty of people do, but usually it's adults talking to children, lovers speaking, or most importantly, people on vacation talking to their pets. Anyways, Christina continues. I answered and we spoke for 2.5 hours. 2.5 hours on video chat? I need a nap just after reading that. Christina El Moussa and boyfriend Ant Anstead. Their relationship didn't remain long distance for long.